Liz, you're being sworn in as the new member of Erie City Council. What are you looking forward to with the job?
I'm looking forward to a couple of different things. I'm looking forward to working with my colleagues, including the people who already have the knowledge on City Council, and newcomer Kathy Schaaf. I'm looking forward to looking at the issues, doing my homework, talking to lots of constituents, and helping Erie to have a really good year this year and going forward for the next 4 years.